At Mary Ellen Henderson, your school day will begin online at 8 a.m. Monday through Friday. On Mondays and Fridays, your academic day will conclude at noon. Tuesday through Thursday, your academic day will conclude at 3 p.m. You will find the online learning we're employing to begin the school year will be significantly more vigorous than the model we used last spring, as all students will be maintaining full academic course loads. Although each grade will have its various specifics, generally a typical day will look like this. The school day is broken into 6 55-minute blocks plus an hour for lunch. In the morning, students will alternate between live, teacher-led core instruction and advisory enrichment activities and learning support periods. On Mondays and Fridays, the 9 a.m. block will be Husky Pack, a safe, inclusive space where students and staff develop authentic relationships that support social, emotional, and academic growth and build community throughout the school. Tuesdays through Thursdays, students will be assigned to appropriate ACE enrichment and academic intervention groups and will also select and rotate through various enrichment courses taught by classroom and encore teachers. The 11 a.m. hour each day will be teacher and student directed. Teachers will meet with students in need of reteaching concepts, and teachers, counselors, and specialists will be offering a variety of interactive clubs and activities to engage our adolescents in the social interaction they need. This time also provides our Huskies with a chance to complete independent work as needed. Then, after lunch, the final two blocks of the day, Tuesday through Thursday, are normal scheduled classes and will vary depending on grade level. We look forward to seeing your student on August 24th.